The deployment screen is your team overview. You can examine your pool of mercenaries and select the mercenaries to go on the next mission.
I experimented with the artifacts for a while and found out that there were three different kinds. They all interacted with the power of the anomaly in their own way. The one I used to power the generator was the artifact of compression. It used the energy from the monolith and compressed it into a form that we could convert to electricity. There was also the artifact of channeling that worked like a lens, focusing all the power fed to it into a concentrated point. It also worked the other way around, distributing energy evenly when fed by a compressed ray. Lastly, there was the artifact of reaction that just sucked up all the energy and kinda corroded everything it touched. I saw a great deal of potential in the artifacts, but to exploit them, I needed to expand my forge. After we started to see profit from the missions we'd completed, we set up a medical bay for the men.
The forge is Ignatius's building. This is where you can craft new weapons and armor. Each upgrade will unlock new equipment for construction. This is the armory. It contains all of your available equipment. You can select a mercenary out of your active team, change his weapons and armor, and customize his colors.